Well, there's the hanging slider. And Rojas, as he's watching this one, okay, he knows it's over Profar's head, short, oh, halfway up the wall. Now, oh, you know what? What? Jurickson
challenged him. Go ahead, try it.
What was that?
He's kind of like a deke.
You got to get the ball in. He pulls up, and then, boy.
Saw the challenge and said, I can beat you.
Yeah.
The one pitch. And that's back up the middle in the center field. From third base comes Rojas. And the Marlins will take a 3-0 lead.